If you're looking for a really neat book to learn more about the world with your child, this would definitely be the book. It's The Sticker Picture Atlas of the World. It starts out by showing you the world and how it's divided into 7 continents, and then it goes into different areas, so specifically by continent usually. So we've got Western Europe, and we've started on this one, and then Eastern Europe, which we've started on as well. And it basically highlights different landmarks and unique animals in the area, and it goes through each area and shows you the different countries and where these landmarks are found. So what I'm actually doing is developing a unit study around this book, and as we work through it, we're going to look up about the landmarks and the animals and learn a little bit more. So it's definitely a worthwhile book when you want to learn about the world.